Hey guys, it's Yamcha! You know, the desert bandit, that sexy stud, you know, me. And, oh man guys, I really don't want to do this. But, Reddit says I'm contractually obligated. Why do I always get the horror games though? Oh, and for those wondering, I'm alright from the last video, you know. Game Double Sunday sucked! But, yeah, you know, I'm still in it. Oh man, I don't want to see anything involving a Cyberman again. Anyway guys, after getting a little lost last time and not really knowing what I'm doing, I found a door that I hadn't tried yet, so... Oh boy, here's hoping, guys! Here's hoping I don't die! Oh man... I guess I'm still missing all the parts here. A lot of shovels down here, though. probably shouldn't think about this too hard. Boy, did I go through this door already? Hey, paper. What's this? Up here for a minute so you guys can read it too. Oh man. progress here. Just stay calm, Yamcha. Don't make eye contact! feeling, guys. Oh. what the hell, man?
Thank you.
was a dead end. Game over. They got me. Oh. Damn it, Rat, it's why do I always have to play the scary games? But... it's over with, guys. I'm sorry I didn't beat it. But at least it's over. So with that, I'm going to do the outro. If you enjoyed this content, then please leave a like, comment down below what you'd like to see next, and if you haven't, you should totally subscribe, yeah. And, you see that bell icon there? Well, you need to use a wolf-fake fist on it so you'll be alerted when new content's available, yeah. Guys, please, convince Rez not to make me play any more scary games. I want to play something like a shooter or something. So, that being said, guys, I'll see you later!